Just forgive him. This is true meditation. When meditation starts working, you don't swear on others, you don't abuse others, but you right away, even they are asking for forgiveness or not, but you ask forgiveness for them on their behalf. कि प्रभु तमें इन्हें माफ कर जो इन्हें खबर नहीं है शो करता था गुस्सा में बदु थई गयो हे प्रभु तमें इन्हें माफ करो through meditation through this beautiful technique you can see things very clearly and that clarity tells you where do you stand you can check every day through meditation your vision becomes 20-20. तमे लोकने जो पासे जाओ ना आँख ना डॉक्टर ने पासे है वो है ना 20-20 हुए तमारे vision 20-20 थी जाए प्रलाद नहीं vision जारे 20-20 थी गई when he had this vision through this prayer through this power became 20-20 then he could see no it is not my dad's fault it happens it's okay he did it but I am going to ask for forgiveness for him no revenge No bitterness in the heart. And that's what meditation brings to our life. Mahatma Buddha, in those times, when he was there, there was a big tussle was going on between the Brahmins and the Shamans. And one Brahmin family friend became the devotee of Lord Buddha and they hated it why he became being a Brahmin they became the devotee of Lord Buddha and why Lord Buddha converted him he was very mad and he decided to insult Lord Buddha Bhagwan Buddha ne insult kare and Bhagavan Shant, Buddha was very shant, very much in peace, very calm. He was listening. He was a gali uparta tha, but Bhagavan Buddha shanti thi jota tha hai ne. Jare thaki gaya, Bhagavan Buddha ki dhu hai ne. My dear, that's it. Ane joyu, my dear, that's it. कोई गुस्सा नहीं कोई अशांति नहीं एंड दैट्स इट एंड राइट अवे बिकॉज ऑफ हिज कामनेस हिज पीसफुलनेस ही वाज चेंज्ड एंड ही टच्ड हिज फीट ही सेड आई एम सॉरी ही सेड नो बट ही सेड आई एम सॉरी एंड बट आई हैव हर्ट यू सो मच Please forgive me. He said, look, there's nothing to be sorry and nothing there to give you forgiveness. He said, why? I have abused you. Tamne etli gaaliyo hu aapi. Etli ashanti aapi, etlu torture kariyo tamne. He said, look, if some guest comes to your home and brings the gifts and he gives the gifts to you and you don't accept it, what will happen? He said, the gifts will go back to the person who has brought this gift. He said, you came as a guest and you brought the gift. I have not accepted it. And whose? It will go back. And a joyu phage padi gaya. Same thing happens in our life also. Meditation is shanti hai vich hai. Once I remember, I was in Pittsburgh. Those were the early days. In 79 or in 80, when we started building the temple, I was living in a small place there because everything for new temple was getting ready. And in the night, those were the early days when there were not many temples in this country, very few. And people were not that much receptive also to to Hinduism and these dots and these sadis and this all this, they look, for them this was very funny in those days. And people were not that much receptive. And I used to receive so many threats, so many phone calls, and one night, somebody called me middle of the night around 2 o'clock. And he started abusing, maybe it was Saturday night, they were all young, sitting in the pub somewhere, drunk, and directly ma joyu, Hindu temple. Then he lagyu, yo, kashukarvu joye. And he started making phone calls. And he called me middle of the night and he started abusing so many bad things. And 35 minutes he went on and on and on, and I was watching him, listening to him. And when he was done, I said, that's it. Thank you. Sorry, wrong number. And bahu gussa aayo. Sorry, wrong number kariyo to eto. Ene lagyo to kya? Etlo aapne 35 minutes kharab karya. Eto kya wrong number lagi gaya. He dialed again. I understood his same call. I didn't take the call. And तो सुई गया जा रहे हो सुई गया मन तो हूँ आई गई बिकॉज सॉरी रॉन्ग नंबर अपनी लाइफ में जा रहे वो थाए कोई तमने लागे कि तमने कोई हर्ट करे छे कोई तमने लागे कि तमने अब्यूज करे छे कोई तमने लागे कि तकलीफ आपे छे या एवं कहे छे जे नहीं कहव जो विच यू आर नॉट रेडी टू लिसन इवन सम टाइम जस्ट से सॉरी रॉन्ग नंबर આપણે જ્યારે મેડિટેશન કરીએ એ સોરી રોંગ નંબર એ ભીતરથી આવવું જોઈએ. મિડલ ઓફ ધ નાઇટ હોય, મિડલ ઓફ ધ ડાર્કનેસ હોય, કે જીવનમાં કોઈ પણ ટાઈમ આવે, અંધારું આવે કે ઉજાળો આવે, પણ જ્યારે આપણે મેડિટેશનથી પસાર થઈએ, એવું જીવન જીવીએ, આપણે એવી શક્તિ આવી જોઈએ કે વી કુડ કલેક્ટ અવર સેલ્ફ, વી કેન કલેક્ટ અવર સેલ્ફ એન્ડ કેન સે સોરી રોંગ નંબર. એ મેડિટેશનથી તમને પાવર મળી શકે. So for that, meditate. Somebody asked, how many times? As much as you can, at least twice a day. The technique was told to you, just go to the center, below the navel, 2 inches below the center, below the navel. When you go to that center, in the beginning, maybe 30 minutes are needed, 20 minutes are needed. But when you are there to the center, believe me, even 3 minutes a day, you meditate. And these 3 minutes we can have so many times. Even we are sitting in the office, we are sitting in the traffic. God bless this traffic. So many times you are there. So many opportunities you will have. Jyaan tam estak. Par tam chalavta ho to meditate nahi karta. To musibat hai. If somebody else is driving, you can meditate. And you can find so many times during the daytime when you get up and before you sleep, keep doing it. And this divine touch will definitely will change and charge your life.
To watch more, log on to www.erosentertainment.com.